Money Jackpot, two title matches, and Stone Cold counters. And Stone Cold kicked Big Show staggering in the corner. Now Jericho and a dropkick staggering at Big Show, and now Big Show's finally knocked down. Big Show's knocked off his feet, and Jericho off the top rope. Thank you. The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. Who's going to face the ECCW champ, Rob Van Dam, next?
One half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Triple H.
The one-year anniversary show. Triple H and Shawn Michaels defeated Mr. Morrison to become the new WEDF Tag Team Champions. But now Mr. Morrison won those titles back, and now Triple H running his mouth down his face, Rob Van Dam turned his back on ECCW. Stone was got into RVD. Why is that? He says, because Vince loves pushing drug addicts. For some reason, not pushing the most clean image. I don't know why. What's he even wearing? Because RVD shoot on Vince a few years ago. And that chick, no DQ, call channel and you see an RVD shoot from one Vince on there. I don't know why. He's Tino. Shawn Michaels is not here tonight, though. Triple H looks to bury Rob Van Dam tonight. He inches closer towards getting the WEDF title again. Don't know why, but yeah. Seaman!
It's all about the game!
I don't know why I did that. Shout out to Seaman! Yo, John, big RPG job. Here comes the
opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, the Star.
The ECCW Championship is not on the line this matchup. Triple H wins, he's still not gonna get these. He wants the WEDF Championship. He really doesn't care about this time.
Spinning him.